thunderstorm even caused a few problems for the animals today. Deb Robinson sent us this picture of Rudy this morning on Twitter. She says he was not thrilled about the snow in downtown. And then Amy Hartman sent us a picture from Lookout Mountain simply titled, Sad Cat.
Sad and snowy. You know, more snow is on the way. And that means school kids might be staying home for a second.